Hello everyone, welcome once again to www.forextrade1.com. In this video we will see that how our CopyTrade system actually works. Many clients were curious to know that, you know, if their account balance is like 1000, 2000, 5000 US dollar and our main account balance is like 1 million to 5 million, then how would we distribute the lot size in each account with different lot sizes. Now this video we will see live that how these trades will distribute the our plugins, our software will distribute our lot sizes to each accounts with different capital size. Now here we have demonstrated four accounts with 1000 US dollar capital, with 10,000 US dollar capital, with 50,000 US dollar capital and 100,000 US dollar capital. So these four accounts, as you can see, has four different lot sizes, and this main account has 1 million US dollar capital. Now what you will see here, we will put the trade in live market and each account will be traded with different lot sizes. Let us say we will put the Euro USD in sell order. Now what is the advantage to this particular system, we will understand later on. Like this is Euro USD, we'll put a pending order and we'll put sell. We want to, you know, sell Euro USD at a particular lot size. First we'll trade with only one lot and the 1.1500 should be the our entry price. Stop loss should be at 20 pips, 1.1520, and we'll just place the order. You can check here, this account is traded with 0.01, 1 lot, 5 lot and 10 lot. You can check here, please check 1 lot, 10 lot, 5 lot. So these are the lot sizes that has been placed in the account. Now what will happen if the account, now what is the beauty of this software, of this plugin that we have here, let me just remove the highlighted. Okay, now what is the advantage here, the when the client's account capital is 1000 US dollar and when it increases to 2000 US dollar, then here let me just mark it out, then here this lot size will get increased in proportion to the capital. Now when we place two lots, it will be traded with 0.2 lot, it will be traded with 0.2 lots. So each time when client's capital increases, the lots, the risk reward pattern will automatically be improvised. It will be placed accordingly to the capital, in context to in proportion to the client's capital. So we'll put another order. Let us say now we'll put market price entry. Here in Euro USD. Now we will sell with two lots. Let us 0.5 market price entry. And we will just sell it. Now as you can see, the accounts have been already been traded. The lot size in the master account is 0.5. The account is traded with 0.1, 1 lot, 5 lot and 10 lots. So this is the 100,000 US dollar account and it has been traded with 10 lots. Here it's 5 lot, 1 lot and 0.1 lot. So this is the distribution in each account. So the client has the advantage. So whenever his capital increases, the lot size will be placed, will be adjusted accordingly. Now we will see and we'll put, you will see how the distribution actually works. Even if, you know, increases the risk in our main account, the client's risk will be adjusted as per his capital only. So we'll just put another order for AUD USD. As per our strategy, AUD USD or say gold, or let us say CAD is always in buy, so we'll just put CAD. Now here we'll put 50 lots with buy, or say 10 lots. 50 lot would be, you know, it would increase the risk in the main account. So here it is traded with 10 lot. Here you can see the lot size remains the same. As you can check, 0.01, 1 lot, 5 lot and 10 lot. So the client's risk will remain in proportion to their capital. So whenever what will happen, that if these clients the client's capital, when this $1,000 capital, it crosses say it reaches to $10,000, his account will be traded with one lot sizes. If you know it goes to 2,000, it will be traded with 0.2. it goes with 5,000, it will be traded with 0.5 lot size. So this is the beauty of this software, of this plugin. Let me just recap this. So what will happen, that whenever the client's profit increases, his risk and reward pattern will be increased accordingly. Now to understand, you know, to understand better, we have made this simple calculation here. The simple profit calculation is, if you invest $1,000, if you invest $1,000, considering monthly ROI at 10%, monthly 10%, profit reinvestment zero. What it means, that you will not reinvest any profit that you have earned. You will withdraw the profit. Now considering this linear return method, linear ROI method, your profit would be 2,400 at the end of the second year. You can use the compound or the simple interest calculator, and you can find out, you can Google it out, you will understand that how what are we trying to show here. Now as per compounding profit calculation which our CopyTrade system has, now if you invest $1,000 with our CopyTrade service, considering the same ROI that we have previously considered, 10% a month, and if you reinvest 100% of your profit, and with our CopyTrade service, with our CopyTrade service plugin, ForexTrade1 CopyTrade service plugin, your return would be 8,849 instead of 2,400. So almost you would get $6,000 more as compared to simple, because your account will not be traded with same lot size every time. It will be traded according to the capital that is increased. So you will get here 9,849 including the main balance, and if you trade with $100,000, you would get $1,000,000 at the end of the second year with our compounding profit calculation, which we have shown live. As you can see here, the account is traded, and the risk, see, the client with $1,000 has the risk of only, you know, like 40 cents as of now in the live running market. The client which has $10,000 has only $50 of risk. The client with $50,000, you know, has a running risk of say $200, and the client with $100,000 has a risk of $500. So it is in respect to the client's capital. So there will not be a blind risk. Plus, we always create a hedging position. Like for example, if we have bought USD CAD, we will always buy AUD USD. Here again, we will buy AUD USD with 10 lots. We'll just put it in live market with, and it is traded. Now you will see what will happen. We have created a hedging position again, AUD USD, but what will happen, we here in this demonstration of our CopyTrade service, we have placed a market price entry, but in actual real trading we will not place the random entry. We will not put the entry at random price, at market price. We will create the entry only from the level, only from the level. To know more about our level trading and risk and reward pattern, we request you to, you know, go through our blog. I will just show you here. So this blog will help you understand our four dimensional trading strategy. Just go through it in YouTube. This is the four dimensional trading strategy, that how your capital is safe. Like, for example, you can see here, there's a small lots trading strategy, plus the we always create the hedging position. Like, you know, if you are buying USD CAD, we will buy AUD USD, so it will create the hedging position. So if one signal is giving you the loss, the second signal would be giving you the profit. Now the third level trading, so each account is traded with certain levels only. You can see here that there is a video, we have already created the YouTube video, you can go through it later on. And the third one is the risk reward ratio. Each trade has a particular risk and reward pattern. Like, we will not wait for more than 20 pips of risk, we will close the signal. If the second entry is to be taken, it will be taken from the levels only. So it will create a hedging position, it will create a level trading, it will create a perfect RRR risk reward ratio. So hope we hope that this video might be of use, and it would you know, give you the idea that how our copy trade system actually works, and why the client's capital will not be, you know, will never be wiped out, will never be blown. So this strategy will give you a perfect idea, perfect trading idea, that how our copy trade signals is distributed, the lot size is distributed among the client's account and as per their capital. So we will see you guys in another session of www.forextrade1.com. Keep following our blog and our YouTube channel. Wish you a great day. Wish you a happy trading. Thank you.